ANC, this organization got to stop existence altogether, for its purpose has been fulfilled. This organization is now harboring the elite, and anyone who think of rising within this organization will be regarded as such. The organization is weary. It can no longer bear the pressure that comes with the evolution. I speak of elites. These are the people that put their interest first. Nkosasana Dlamini Zuma, an elite. Cyril Ramaphosa Marikana, an elite. This is enough for me to say ANC should cease existence, and any of these two to be our president and lead this country. ANC speak of white monopoly capital just to mesmerize us. Out of context mention radical economic transformation, forgetting that they are all about NDP. Mr. Nechitenza says white monopoly capital is a global phenomenon. He is very right in a global context. White people are owning this earth, and that is legacy of their forefathers. However, I'm not supporting his statement of then and now. The guy is an elite who shy away for not losing what he has, because it is all unfair and irrelevant to say white instead of saying black and white monopoly capital. There are a lot of black monopoly capitalists here in this country out of ANC under the tender system and a BEE scam who are really worried as I speak that they are in the verge of losing somewhere somehow if ANC can fall. Let me tell you all, ANC leaders and their dependents are all elites. Anyone who is rising from the ANC will be regarded as such. ANC has to be commemorated nationwide with its colors that we are even not aware what are they for. Gold for riches, green for land, black for black people. Not to be used anywhere in this country all at once. ANC problems, SIA, ESCOM, SANRAL, Transnet, Reserve Bank, Gupta's, Zuma corrupt legacy cannot be solved other than it really dissolves.